Stand back! Let you and I meet. Don't need it. Listen, pal. You're a warrior from ancient times who's been shamefully named after a goddamn salted vegetable. You deserve better than that. And though you may not understand me, I think you can sense my meaning. Just like an infant who can't understand language but still understands his mother's love. I want you to understand just what we're feeling. The nine of us you see assembled here have come only to fight you. Out of our respect for you. In the time you come from, the time of the most powerful animals to ever roam the Earth, you use them as your source of food. If you merely wanted to eat, there were other, easier ways to do that. But you chose to prey on the biggest, strongest creatures on the entire planet. And that got my attention. Bitch made me pull a move on him. And then, he stood up.
And with that one simple action, he made certain that any remaining doubts the nine warriors may have had were erased completely. As humans submit to civilization, many of our body's raw abilities disappear. So to behold even a simple action from a body that still maintains all those abilities is a thing of wonder and beauty. How could they leave having seen it? Their jealousy was unbearable.
Attention, you and the...